Konnichiwa and welcome to a track loved by the drivers and fans alike.
Okay, on this test I want you to focus on managing your ERS. It's really important for our overall race pace, and so a reminder that you've got modes to play with in your MFD. See how they feel for you and see how different modes drain the battery. Test complete, and that was a really good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Well done. They told you about the new parts that have come in from the factory, right? Well, they're all fitted and good to go. I hope they do the trick. Okay, this is a quali sim. We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat. programme complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers.
And that's it. Practice is officially over. A warm welcome, everybody, from a venue that has seen plenty of sensation.
Got one lap of fuel remaining.
With qualifying wrapped up now, we have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race. Welcome along then to the magnificent Suzuka International. And alongside me today, here we go then, the formation lap is underway and the track temperature looks warm, and that may or may not play into some of the team's hands in today's race. As the cars make their way back to the starting grid to form up and get ready for lights out, let's hope the race ahead today is a thrilling one that will go down as a memorable Grand Prix in the history books.
Pods have taken. Let's focus now for the rest of the race. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Good job. Nice overtake. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Good pace. You're catching the car in front by about a second a lap. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 15.3 seconds. Okay, mate, it's Verstappen ahead. They're holding us up now, so let's please try and get past as soon as possible and get on with our race. Push, push. Pit box is currently full. Stay out on track. Stay out. After these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, watch your pace. We've been informed the safety car is out. There appears to have been an issue with multiple stopped vehicles on the track. ERS is low, ERS is low. Consider changing mode on your MFD or lift a little with gentle braking into corners to recharge it. Return the position immediately or we're going to get penalised. There's no overtaking during the safety car period. Just fitted the hard tyres. Car ahead, now on the hard compound. Okay, let's... let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car... got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Gap to your teammate behind, 3.0 seconds. Okay, mate, we've got more fuel in hand than we need, so let's push, push and use it all up. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. aggression. We need clean overtakes or we'll get a penalty. Flag. Drivers just completed a pass for the leader race. Okay, mate, I'm afraid we didn't quite get what we needed there, but let's not worry about it. Get your head down now, chin up, and let's focus right until the checkered flag. At the moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. Nice move, good job. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. mate. This is the final one. Lap of the race, final lap. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
That's it then for another fantastic Grand Prix here in Japan. A brilliant victory that has thoroughly earned the applause of the sellout crowd here today.
They had to be decisive with their overtaking today as they worked their way through the field. And those kind of race victories are so enjoyable because it's not just like winning from the front. They really had to work for it today.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.
Okay, mate, I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but I'm afraid to say that some of them have failed quality.